address. Nanosuit 2 had a whole suite of evolving biofeedback functions. It's the most sophisticated combat hardware around. Anyone going into the battlefield with that needs real-time logistical support, and that was my job. Set up like that, I got real close to Prophet. So I know that if he put you in that suit, he had a purpose for you. We've got to get you into that cradle, scan the suit's deep layers, and find out just what that purpose was.
Okay.
Worked. They're moving troops away from Wall Street. This is our chance. Now listen, I'm gonna find a way in through the lower levels. Your best bet is to, break in through the roof. But hurry, man.
Locate the nanosuit deep scan cradle. Find a way into the cell facility.
Yeah, so I think I'm meant to do... That's everyone, right? Shit. See, what I'm meant to do, I think, is boom. Yeah, can you not be on the 50? This isn't good. I do want to infiltrate, but how do I get up? And it. another. How do you have? How many mans you got? You got more?
Okay, I'm in. You better get down here fast. They're sending reinforcements from the prison. We don't have much time.
Alcatraz, it looks like the place is sealed up tight. You're gonna need explosives to blast your way in. Look for a weapons cache.
Am I meant to be doing something in here? Yes. I don't have to do anything, right? No. What is this elevator music? Also, who puts windows in elevators when there's nothing to see? Let me shoot it. Hey, Gould.
This is it. Now look, don't shoot anyone in there, all right? I'm gonna need some technical support with the new Cradle software. You ready? Let's do it. Go!
Don't shoot me, man. I'm nobody.
This is powered up. I want to do a suit scan.
Yeah, sure.
No, man.
I'm on it. Just don't.
Don't shoot anyone, he says.
Nano protocols engaged. Scanning primary.
No way, man. Ballistic trauma to heart and both lungs. Looks like the right ventricle took most of the damage there. Lungs ruptured at multiple locations, broken ribs at... I'll take your pick. Third, fourth, fifth. Got a flailed chest segment right there, extensive pulmonary bruising. Ballistic trauma to the sternum, the the thoracic and lumbar vertebrae. He's a corpse walking, Gould. Without the suit, look at that. It's like it's growing into the wounds. Actually merging with the tissue.
I want you to focus on the deep layers of the suit. Right down into the substrate, there's something going on down there. It looks like some kind of added data pile.
Right. Opening the buffer space, preparing for deep scan.
Alcatraz? That's your name? Alcatraz.
Destiny's a bitch. It's overloading systems! Shut it down! I'm trying to! That's transmission, man! It's sending out a fucking broadcast! Oh, shit!
Who died? Lockhart.
Nice. Got men all over the downtown looking for your ass, Tin Man. And here you are, already trust and tied.
Yeah, trust and tied enough he doesn't need to be dead. Right?
Yeah, right.
Commander Lockhart, you will stand down. Trouble, don't do too much damage. We need to interrogate later.
You better power him down before you let him out of that thing.
Be a pleasure. Just so you know, Prophet, you walk slow. You play nice. Gonna have this jammed in your ear the whole way out. You give me any trouble, I'm gonna take your head off. Now get up.
Who's Prophet? I'm not Prophet.
Don't fuck with me, Prophet. Get up and walk.
What's the matter, Gould? I'd have thought you'd be happy now the great big evil conspiracy's finally here to bite you in the ass.
Jesus, Tara. If your father could see you now, working for these assholes.
Am I meant to be doing anything?
Yeah. Well, my father's dead. Now shut your fucking mouth.
You think you're so smart, Tara? You do realize this isn't Prophet, don't you? He's just some grunt.
Now.
that's never good. But of course, a big worm comes out of the ground. This way.